This is what it takes to feel the anger. To understand the genius.
Well, the abolition of perspective, for example. No one could deny that was at least an interesting gesture.
It's not a gesture. It's the outcome of a struggle.
To share the vision of a great artist.
I thought you were painting me.
No, it's not the likeness I need. I just need the form.
This is what it takes to portray Paul Gauguin.
He paints like a wolf.
It takes Donald Sutherland at the peak of his acting career. Now the star of MASH, Ordinary People, and The Eye of the Needle surpasses himself in the role of Paul Gauguin. Gauguin, who gave up his family for his art.
You're never going to see me again.
Who traveled to Tahiti in search of paradise.
Because we, all of us, have forgotten what they have not forgotten. The secrets of innocence.
Who loved many women. Whose art was so daring, so exotic, that the world shut him out.
Nobody wants your paintings.
Made him the wolf at the door. Donald Sutherland gives one of the best performances of his career, says Jeffrey Lyons. And The Wolf at the Door broke all house records in its opening weekend in New York. The movie is still in theatrical release, and by December, it will have played in over 30 markets.
It's just a question of finding the best way of catching his attention.
Donald Sutherland is Paul Gauguin.
Life being what it is, one dreams of revenge.
The Wolf at the Door.